How's it hanging? Dr. Israel here, and I'm going to show you how to do a scap pull-up, which is a good workout
to train lower trap and
work on our serratus anterior function. So what you need here is just a pull-up bar, and what the movement is it's just simply trying to bring your shoulder blades down and kind of tuck them into your back pockets here. So we got to first start with good spinal alignment. So if I'm hanging here, I don't want to be in this extended position. What I want to do is kind of keep rib cage stacked here and then a little bit of a chin tuck so our spine is in good posture. And then all I'm thinking about doing is doing the opposite of shrugging. So if I'm going to dead hang here, I'm just soft. I'm trying to bring those shoulder blades back down into my back pockets, okay? And this is all the range. This isn't a traditional pull-up where you're coming all the way up. This is just simply trying to work on
shoulder depression.